So most of the stuff I do is 60s, 70s, and some old country from before that, Hank Williams and Johnny Cash and things like that. I do my best work sitting in my easy chair at home when I'm relaxed and laid back. This is a song I wrote that's kind of in the old bluegrass or old country vein called Back to Birmingham. The ballad, I guess. I was dealing cards and shooting dice in Mobile, Alabama. I made my way on up to Birmingham. That's a long way from my home in the hills of Ohio, and a lifetime from where I've been. Some man got killed in a bar room down there. They say that I's the one holding the gun. Well, the whiskey must have got me, 'cause I still don't remember. But I guess I had enough sense to run. My mom always told me, son, don't go back to Birmingham. They'll put you in a prison, my son, and you'll never see your home again. I remember how Pa used to tell me, son, life, it ain't always fair. You can pack your troubles round like a mule with a saddle, or you can leave them most anywhere. But I guess I'd never learned that lesson, 'cause like a stubborn mule with every care, I've made my way back down to Birmingham. They arrested me when I got there. Yeah, my mama, she always told me, son, don't go back to Birmingham, or they'll put you in a prison cell. Then you'll never see your home again. Stevie's got a video out where he's just sitting by his fireplace. It's very famous. A lot of people have seen it. It's a beautiful recording. He's great solo. Quite an accomplished guitarist and keyboard and vocalist, of course. And I love this song, so we're going to try that. Thank you. change. Called Hello Hills. My daughter always said, play My Little Snowflake, which it was really a little snowflake, but we changed the words to My Little Snowflake, since I always liked to hear my daughter say it.
Sound. If you would talk to me,
the ground. Without a sound. Our little blue bird, lie down into the valley, down to where my true love stays. Go down and perch on the windowsill and sing of my true love ways. Ah, her love stays. I suppose one of the things that always impressed me about Dylan was he doesn't give it away. He just gives you a little to work with in your mind, and then you put the story together yourself. So it's personal to almost everyone. He won't answer many questions about his lyrics because I think he feels the same way. It's important how it is to you, not to him. Or as Dylan once said, just because I wrote something that bothered somebody, that don't mean nothing. They don't know me. It's an old Bob Dylan song. I don't do the harmonica just like him. I just kind of wing it on this, but saxophone say I should refuse you. The crack bells have washed out horns, blood to my face with scorn, but it's not that way. I wasn't born to lose you. I want you. I want you. Honey, I want you so bad. Yeah, I want you. Politician leaps upon the street where mothers weep and the saviors who are fast asleep they wait for you. I wait for them to interrupt me drinking from my broken cup and they're asking me to open up the gate for you. Cause I want you. Yeah, I want you. Honey, I want you so bad. I want you. Well, all my fathers, they've gone down to the deep in the daddy. All the daughters, they put me down, cause I don't think about it. Well, I returned to the Queen of Spades and I talked with my chambermaid. She knows that I'm not afraid to look at her. She is good to me. Not the magic doesn't see. She knows where I want to be. But it doesn't matter. No, cause I want you. Girl, I want you. Honey, I want you so bad. Yeah, I want you. Thank you. He spoke to me, I took his flute, but you know, I wasn't very cute to him now, was I? I didn't know because he lied, because he took me for a ride, and because it, time was on my side, and because I, well, I want you, yes, I want you. This is Cat Stevens. Now that I lost everything to you, you say you want to start something new, and it's breaking my heart, you're leaving. Maybe I'm leaving. And I don't like to retune on stage, you know, to different open keys and stuff. What was I gonna do? Oh, Neil Young. This reminds me of back in high school. Getting in a car, half drunk, going to go to the bars, underage, go listen to Neil Young on the jukebox. We'll be right back. while that will make us all happy. Do anything, take us out of this groove. Sing a song, play guitar, make it snappy. Twice, it's all right. We had an apartment in the city. Me and Loretta Light living there. It's been years since the kids have grown. Life of their own left us alone. John and Linda living on my home. Joe is somewhere on the road. We lost Davy in the Korean War, and I still don't know what for. Matter anymore. You know the old trees just grow stronger, and old rivers grow wilder every day. And old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there. Thank you. and Loretta, we don't talk much more. She sits and stares through the back door screen, and all the news just repeats itself like some forgotten dream we've already seen. Someday I'll go call up Rudy. We work together in the factory. What can I say when he asks what's new? Nothing much with you. Nothing much to do. You know that old trees just grow stronger, and old rivers grow wilder every day. And old people just grow lonesome, waiting for someone to say hello in there. So if you're walking down the street sometime, you spot some hollow ancient eyes, please don't just walk, climb and stare as if you didn't care. Say hello in there. Hello. John Prine. He's been around as long as I can remember, back with Dylan and all. More of a country, a bluegrass type of an artist. Here's a song he does with Iris DeMent. She don't like her eggs all runny. She thinks the crossing her legs is funny. She looks down and knows that money. She gets it on like the Easter Bunny. But she's my baby and I'm her honey. I ain't never gonna let her go. He ain't got laid in a month of Sundays. I caught him once, he was sniffing my undies. He ain't real bright, but he gets things done. He drinks his beer like it's oxygen. But he's my baby, and I'm his honey. I ain't never gonna let him go. In spite of ourselves, we'll end up sitting on a rainbow. Against all odds, honey, we're the big door prize. We're gonna spite our noses right off of our faces. There won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes. Well, she thinks that all my jokes are corny. Convict movies make her horny. She likes ketchup on her scrambled eggs. She swears like a sailor when she shaves her legs. Takes a licking and keeps on ticking. I ain't never gonna let her go. He's got more balls than a big brass monkey. He's a whacked out weirdo and a love bug junkie. He slides a box, crazy as a loon. When baby comes, he's a howling at the moon. But he's my baby, I don't mean maybe. I ain't never gonna let him go. In spite of ourselves, we'll end up sitting on the rainbow. Against all odds, honey, we're the big door prize. We're gonna spite our noses right off of our faces. There won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes. Won't be nothing but big old hearts dancing in our eyes. Just yesterday morning, they let me know you were gone. Suzanne, the plans they made put an end to you. I walked out this morning and I wrote down this song. I just can't remember who to send it to. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. I've seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. I want to look down upon me, Jesus. You gotta help me make a stand. Just gotta see me through another day. My body's aching and my time is at hand. Lord, I won't make it any other way. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought would never end. Seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you again. I've been walking my mind through the easy times, my back turned towards the sun. Lord knows when cold wind blows in a tiny little there's hours of time on the telephone line to talk about things to come. Sweet dreams and flying machines and pieces on the ground. I've seen fire and I've seen rain. I've seen sunny days that I thought never end. Seen lonely times when I could not find a friend. But I always thought that I'd see you. But I'd see you, baby, one more time again. There's just a few things coming my way this time around. But I'd see you, but I'd see you, fire and rain. I've also got a drum song I do my daughter likes that I wrote, Weekend in Jail. Well, I woke up slowly this morning. There's things that I had to do. Right after lunch, I told the boss, I think I'm coming down with the flu. And I hurried on home and it didn't take long. So well, it's crude as hell, but it works most every time. Come Friday evening when they take me in, I'm ready to unwind. No, it ain't the same as playing all night with the folks I know uptown. But the jailer can sing if you have wisdoms. I'll have to do for now. And my woman keeps saying the song more day. Cause you drink and dance so weak in your self-control. Like the time you kissed that nun. Well, I was just having fun. And I'm the only one who understood the gist. While the man with the gavel, he started to unravel as he prescribed some rest in the county jail. It seems to be my home by a couple of weekends out of the month. That forces me drinking in the middle of the week just shortly after lunch. I know I need to change my ways. so that I can see. They'll just want enough to drive me in. Another weekend in jail. It's a life I've come to know so well. I've been singing the blues from Saturday when my head begins to swell. I miss a Gordy. Come Sunday morning, they turn me loose without anyone. So look out of town, cause I'm coming around to bring my blues away. I said, look out of town, cause I'm coming around to bring my blues away. I do my best work sitting in my easy chair at home when I'm relaxed and laid back. Ain't no use to sit and wonder why it be, if you don't know by now. Ain't no use to sit and wonder why it be, it'll never do somehow. When the rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm a traveling on. Don't think twice, it's all right. I bet that road to hell is paved with gold. You better get yours, boy, that's what I'm told. You should be playing me that getting more game. If you don't, then you're to blame. Well, I guess if I'm to blame. That ornery devil's telling lies all about them dirty gates and castles in the sky. Hey, let's think about what song I want to do. I want to do some more of mine, I guess. I want to try to get some of mine on there. When I hear the fiddle play in the middle of the day and the bass is thumping at a beat, then I grab my chores and I head out the door with my guitar motivated by my feet. It's old John Ross, he's in trouble with the boss. He stayed home another day. And know his work don't matter and his wife gets madder than a horn when we start to play in the middle of the day. In the middle of the day when the sun is shining and the breeze is blowing, I'm a feeling fine. Can't figure out why people work their lives away. He ain't got no money and it seems kind of funny, but I don't believe he cares. He's just stomping his feet and sitting on the seat of his favorite easy chair in the middle of the day. Where the folks all gather when they hear all the clatter, they come far and near to the top of the ridge where everybody's getting their cram a bluegrass chair in the middle of the day. In the middle of the day, the sun is shining and the breeze is blowing. I'm a feeling fine. Can't figure out why people's working their lives away. In the middle of the day. Well, Mama thinks I'm a fool when I stay home from school, but she don't say much. I do all the chores, but the one thing that gets her, if you get the picture, when I go out playing with the boys. Now I make it right when I go out tonight to the church just down the road. But now I'll be in trouble, you see, and that we just won't get sold in the middle of the day. No, cause in the middle of the day when the sun is shining, breeze is blowing, I'm a feeling fine. Can't figure out why people working their lives away in the middle of the day. If today was not an endless highway, if tonight was not a crooked trend, if tomorrow wasn't such a long time, then lonesome would mean nothing to me at all. Yes, and only if my own true love was waiting, And if I could hear her heart a softly knocking, only if she was like my me, I'd lie in my bed once again. Ain't no use to sit and wonder why it be, if don't know by now. Ain't no use to sit and wonder why it be, it'll never do somehow. When the rooster crows at the break of dawn, look out your window and I'll be gone. You're the reason I'm a-traveling on. Don't think twice, it's all right.